What's this movie about?
Said the voice out of nowhere.
It's a popcorn movie about me talking to me as a shrink, talking about my fishing addiction, and all the steelhead that make my reel scream.
Dreams like this can be very disturbing to one's health and well-being. Fortunate for you that I'm very knowledgeable and skilled in the diagnosis and treatment of my patients' dreams. Did these dreams start in your early childhood?
Where do you fish?
If you want to know what it's like to steelhead fish in the Pacific Northwest, this movie is for you. All the rivers are easily accessible by car and walking.
Oh!
Oh, no. Action!